letting somebody like Donald Trump come to power again.
2020 is certainly on top of, now my old organization, Trust and Safety, is top of mind. They've been working on it since 2016 to make sure we're ready for 2020. So training our algorithms, like if 2016 happened again, would the outcome be different?
It's unclear what Janai is exactly referring to, but Google's political agenda is undeniable.
What are some other things I can type here?
Hillary Clinton's emails are... It doesn't even give you a result.
Google is suggesting that people do not search for this term. Is that correct?
That's what they're saying. It's not even worth returning any results.
But people do search for this.
Absolutely. And you can tell that because you can cross-reference some of their other services.